don't know the answers yet, but we can hope on Shane.